I'm Joe Blow. I heard that a scientist in Texas shot his research colleague in the head. I'm still wondering which one of them had the better, mind-blowing new idea.